Hey, I'm so excited. Y'all know why? Y'all about to see. I'm about to do a real mukbang. Not just no shrimps or nothing. A real like mukbang. Y'all ready? First, I'm gonna show y'all the squid. Look kind of nasty. I don't like touching it. Look, y'all. Next, we got lobster moved in there. Look at it. Look at him. The onions and garlic and stuff. Yeah, my grandma not cooking yet until she get back. I like that a lot. Then we got our sauce, our beef, love. We about to try to make beef lovers. Then we got our transform, you know yet. Cause we got the soy sauce. Hot pepper sauce. Well, hot chili sauce. The cayenne pepper for it. The garlic, oh my, the brown fish chili paste, the seasoning salt, I'm not ugly. I'm pretty. Got the smoke sauce and maple. We got the mint, garlic, the lemon juice, the zing, we got the lemon pepper. So what are we using? This. Oh yeah, I forgot about the crab claws. I have to put it's warming up over here. But this is not the beef lovers sauce. I forgot. My grandma. These are the shrimp. That's getting hot. So, yeah, this is all we got to try to make our own sauce. Okay, let me show y'all. So y'all can really see how it looks. So if y'all want to make this sauce, y'all can. I'm gonna take y'all to the skin up. Oh, my grandma got the lemon pepper. Just put that in there. She's gonna make the butter sauce. She made last time. She gonna put 100% in the jars. That's what you gotta get. Next, we got this chili garlic sauce, honey pepper sauce. We got this one thing. I said by the way, soy sauce, cause that's the closest thing near us. Seasoning sauce. This one we got all your stuff from stuff because this is the ground fish chili paste, the smokehouse. Smokehouse maple, cayenne pepper, garlic, lemon pepper. We got the mint. I feel like my garlic is gonna be the goodest thing. It's gonna give it the flavor. So yeah. Oh, and we got the crab boy sauce. Let's just take the sauce and just add it in there. A little bit to give it that flavor while it's boiling. Okay, so bye, y'all. I'm gonna see y'all when it's cooked. Bye.